Hi everyone, welcome to Bitcoin Gem channel. I hope you all are doing great. In today's video, we are going to look at two interesting projects that are working in the AI space and they are not yet launched tokens, so they are yet to launch tokens and you can be early. So I hope you find today's video valuable. If you're joining me for the first time, do subscribe to the channel. If you keep watching my videos and you have not yet subscribed, please do subscribe. It helps me boost the confidence to make more videos. As you can see, there are 64% people who have not yet subscribed to the channel. So I'll highly request you to subscribe to the channel. So let's begin today's video. The first project we look into is Jensen AI. Now, Jensen is a very interesting project. Decentralized compute to push the boundaries of machine learning. So Jensen Network is the machine learning compute protocol that unites all world's compute into a global supercluster, which is accessible by anyone at any time. You can see they are backed by a lot of good hedge funds that are very well known in this space. And it's a very interesting project for sure. And that's why I want to share this with you. Peer-to-peer, no margins. The Jensen protocol disintermediates cloud monopolies like AWS and does not charge a margin. This sharply lowers the cost of compute. And visit their website to see in detail. I will not go much in detail, but this is a very interesting project. Universal supply of devices, a P2P network. Any device in the world can connect to Jensen. So this includes underutilized devices like consumer GPUs or custom ASICs or SoC devices, which are capable of training neural networks. So as AI becomes more dominant in the world and there will be always demand for compute, it's also very important to have a decentralized AI and also a decentralized compute. So a very important project, a very interesting project, and I think you should keep that in mind. Just see how you can participate in it early by supplying the compute or by accessing the compute, whatever is your need. The next project, which is again very interesting, is called Ritual.net. Now, again, what is this? This is an AI coprocessor for blockchains. So integrate AI models into your protocol, application or smart contract with just a few line of codes. An open sovereign execution layer for AI. Seamlessly integrate AI into your app or protocol or any chain, enabling you to fine-tune, monetize, and perform inference on models using cryptographic schemes. So you can build autonomous agents. You can do a lot of infrastructure AI play with this project. So it's basically an infra play where it helps you to build your models. It helps you to build any of your apps and seamlessly integrate it with any protocol or app with just a few line of codes. So again, a very interesting project introducing decentralized AI, censorship resistance, privacy first, fully verifiable. Again, go and check in detail this website. The reason of sharing in this project in today's video is so that you can keep these projects in mind. You are early as me. They have not yet launched tokens, so it is everybody's game. And see if this interests you so that it stays on your watch list. So I hope you find today's video valuable. I would like to keep it short and sweet. These are the two projects that you should keep in mind. Again, do subscribe to the channel, like the video, and come back for new videos. And share this video with your friends and family. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.